Now I'm going to introduce Hong Kong style milk tea. So the ingredients include fresh mango chunk, ice, simple syrup, grapefruit, and coconut milk. Now I'm going to use it, all of ingredients, make it like a fruit slush. Okay, let's start it.
Sounds really good.
Yes.
It does look healthy, but I can't wait to taste that coconut milk with the mango.
Usually I will put some mango syrup too for this color will more yellow because after we put the coconut milk, it will make this drink more pale. So it's for the color, not for sweetness, because we are not sure every time we buy the fresh fruit, it's always sweet, right? So the sweetness, it just comes from some syrup. And now I'm going to put some grapefruit chunk, just smash them, and just put it directly to the glasses. Just put it here. And now I'm pour some coconut milk. Oh, sorry.
Very generous this holiday season.
You can put some fresh milk too. So the sweetness, it just comes from some syrup. And now I'm put some ice into it. Okay. I'm not gonna blend it a long time because I want some chewing taste. Yeah.
A toast for the season, the 12 days of CHCA.
So that.
Cheers to that.
Yes. Cheers to the holidays.